Mark, just talk us through that incredible battle this afternoon with Jorge Lorenzo, and where do you rank this victory amongst your 38 in the World Championship so far?
Yeah, I'm really happy. I think it's the toughest race of this year. I struggled especially on the beginning because, okay, maybe I was stronger on the break points, but Jorge was so strong in the mid corner. He was able to keep a high speed, and in the beginning I was struggling quite a lot. But then with the used tires, I start to feel again like in the practice, and in the warm up we did a small change with the sixth gear, and with the slipstream was perfect. I was able to overtake him there on the stage with his gear with that change, and sure I'm really happy also for the team because it's the idea to change that was of them, so I'm really happy for that, and now enjoy the moment. We go to home track. There of course will be a difficult race, of course, but we will try to do or for fight another victory.